गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू जूम ऑनलाइन क्लास। एज़ यू नो दैट इट्स आवर फोर्थ लेक्चर ऑफ मैथ्स। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ असेंडिंग डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर। बट बिफोर आवर टॉपिक, लेट्स रिकॉल टेबल ऑफ थ्री इन ऑर्डर टू रिवाइज इट।
मुस्तफा खड़ा है कब से?
ओके, होप यू विल रिवाइज दिस टेबल ऑफ थ्री। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। असेंडिंग ऑर्डर मीन्स फ्रॉम स्मॉलेस्ट टू बिगेस्ट, फ्रॉम स्मॉलेस्ट टू बिगेस्ट। द बॉय इज स्टैंडिंग ओवर देयर व्हेन ही गो ऑनवर्ड्स इन फॉरवर्ड वे, सो दैट ऑर्डर इज कॉल्ड असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। जब हम छोटे से बड़े की तरफ जाएंगे तो उस ऑर्डर को हम क्या कहेंगे? असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर मीन्स फ्रॉम बिगेस्ट टू स्मॉलेस्ट। When the boy come down, he using the step from 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. He is using the backward order. So that order is also called descending order when we are coming from biggest to smallest. So biggest से smallest की तरफ जाना, बड़े से छोटे की तरफ जाना, that order is called descending order. Okay, look at this comparison. Here I have this straw like structure, like this one is the bigger, फिर छोटा, फिर उससे छोटा और एंड में सबसे छोटा। तो जब हम छोटे से बड़े की तरफ जाएंगे, दैट ऑर्डर इज कॉल्ड असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। और नेक्स्ट साइड पे बड़ा, फिर उससे छोटा, उससे छोटा, उससे छोटा और एंड में सबसे छोटा। जब हम बड़े से छोटे की तरफ जाएंगे, सो दैट ऑर्डर इज कॉल्ड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर। लेट्स रिवाइज असेंडिंग ऑर्डर अगेन। फॉर it then we having a worksheet. Ascending order means from smallest to biggest, from smallest to biggest. Okay, now let's recall this activity. Okay, arrange them in ascending order means that we have to arrange them in ascending order. इसको हमने ascending order में arrange करना है. We having the number 9, 6, 4, 2. So we have to place them in ascending order. Which one is the smallest number over there? 2. So then write down 2, then we having 4, then 6, then 9, from smallest to biggest. That order is called ascending order. The next one is 4, 2, 3, 1. So the smallest number is 1, then 2, then 3, then 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, from smallest to biggest, ascending order. The next one is 7, 8, 10, 9. 7, 8, 9 and 10, from smallest to biggest, then ascending order. And the next is 5, 6, 4, 3, from smallest to biggest, 3, 4, 5, 6. That order is called ascending order. Then we having the descending order. Descending order means from biggest to smallest, from biggest to smallest, and it also follow the backward counting. So look at to this activity. Here we having the number 7, 2, 6, 1. So we have to arrange them in descending order from the biggest value then to the smallest value. So the biggest value over there is 7, then 6, then 2, and then 1. Look at to the next question. It's 9, 7, 8, and 6. 9, then 8, then 7, and then 6. And the last question is 4, 5, 9, 6. So the biggest value is 9, then 6, then 5, then 4. So from biggest to smallest means descending order. Okay, now you have in your book page number 28 and 29. Ascending order 1 2 3 4 5 6. I am counting forward. Forward means that go onwards. सब जब हम आगे की तरफ count करते हैं, so it also follow the ascending order. Write the missing numbers there. 2 3 4 5 6. The next one is 2 3 4 5 6. The next 4 5 6 7 8. Then 5 6 7 8 9. Then 3 4 5 6 7. And the last one is 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Look into the next page. It's descending order 6 5 4 3 2 1. Now I am counting backward. Backward means to count from the back side. 6 4 5 4 3 2 1. Look into this question. Write the missing numbers 7 6 5 4 3. The next is 9 8. Then 7. Then what comes before 7? 6 5. The next is 8 7 6 5 4. And the last one is, look at to these numbers, they are following the backward counting, and backward counting means descending order. 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1. So that the way the order is following here is descending order, and the order which is following over there is ascending order. It's enough for today's lecture. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.